excited to have you all here tonight. I'm Kelly Westbrook here with my assistant director, Kimberly Smith. We are the DDA Dynamic Duo. Is that what we've been calling it lately? Awesome. Well, we're excited to have you guys here. We have some great things going on downtown, not only at Concerts in the Park, but we hope that you visited our Farmer and Vendor Market right down in Washington Square before this. What else is going on this week?
Oh, goodness. So that's it for this week. But we have the market, we have the concerts here. We just want to give a huge shout out to our sponsors. The weekly sponsor is Oxford Bike Shop. Our premier sponsor is Oxford Bank. We want to thank the Oxford Wildcat Professional Theater Company for hosting improv. We'd like to thank Lolo and Buttons and Sick Pizza for having food to purchase. We'd like to thank Steve Giroux for twisting some balloons for all the kiddos. And we'd also like to thank the Goddard, or K-Blocks for, and the Goddard School for sponsoring our markets down in Washington Square.
Awesome, and if you haven't ridden the trolley to downtown Lake Orion, you can jump on it from 5 to 9 on Fridays, from 4 to 10 on Saturdays. They pick up in both of the areas, so we'll hope you enjoy the downtown trolley. That's going to be running all summer. And are we ready to announce?
I think we are.
So Kimberly and I are very excited about this one. We're both huge Frank Sinatra fans, so let's give them a round of applause.
Thank you, ladies. Guess we'll get started here.
Sorry about that. No, don't worry about it. I have four children. This is never
I'm tonight. You're very brave. It's great to be here tonight in Oxford. We're going to try to do a lot of songs that you might know and love, but then we might do some songs you might not ever want to hear ever again. So we'll do our best. You guys know where you're at? Maybe we can figure it out with this next song. Lovebirds out there. All right, how many married couples do we have here tonight? By round of applause. How many happy couples do we have? You know what they say. Most of the time you don't find true love and happiness until you're married. But by then it's too late. Tonight. Song now, I think that just about everybody loves. But I could be wrong.
Somebody somewhere, there's no telling where.
Okay, everybody having a good time so far? Oh man, you know, I almost didn't make it here tonight. I got pulled over on the way here, Mark. And the officer said, hey Frank, your eyes are looking a little bit red. You've been doing a little drinking? I said, you buying? Eddie tried to make me walk that white line behind the car. I said, there's no way I'm walking that white line without a net. No way. All right. I think I'm gonna sing about something stupid now. What do you think? All right, we got room on the dance floor for one more couple here, folks. If you want to join us, don't be shy. I think I said something stupid the other night. I had a first date with this lovely lady, and I had a couple Jack Daniels, and I said, I love you, and it was our first date. And so she said to me, is that you talking or the Jack talking? And I said, well, it's me talking to the Jack. Are they serving drinks out here, by the way? Yeah. All right, I'm gonna be walking around the audience. I'm gonna need some help with this next song. We have any budding singers who wanted to help me with backups on this song? I'm gonna find some of you out there. So be prepared. All right. So I was also, I forgot to tell you guys, I had some car problems on the way here. So the other day I had some car problems too. So I took the car to the mechanic and I said, can you take a look at it? It's making a horrible noise. He said, sure thing. And about 50 minutes later, he called me back. He said, hey, I took care of the problem. I'm like, oh wow, that was quick. He's like, yeah. All I had to do was take out that Elvis cassette. Now it sounds great. All right. kiss me. Like the fellow once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back. Like the sailor said, folk, ain't that a hole in the boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning. For that sitting ovation. Are you okay? Let's stick with another Dino song. You know, I did take my car to the mechanic the other day to told him to look at the brakes. He said he couldn't fix the brakes, so he just made the horn a lot louder for him. So then I could beat her. Okay.
Let's go.
Go
say hi. Go get a balloon.
It's all right. We're gonna get the into book form.
Yeah, go.
All right, where are we going?
I'll go with Liliana if she wants to help you.
One, two. Still got room on the dance floor for one more couple here, folks. Don't know. Nobody till somebody loves you. You're nobody till somebody cares. You may be king, you may possess the world and its gold, but gold won't bring you happiness when you're growing old. As sure as the stars shine above, you're nobody till somebody loves you. So find yourself somebody to love. Thank you. Alcohol is man's worst enemy, but the Bible says love thy enemy, so we're going to go with that. You know, last week I tried this new whiskey diet, and it was working out pretty well. I almost lost 3 days. All right, let's skip this. Everybody bring their dancing shoes. We're going to do a couple fast songs now. Let's see what you think. I'm going to live till I die. I'm going to laugh instead of cry. I'm gonna take the town and turn it upside down. I'm gonna live until I die. They're gonna say what a guy. I'm gonna pray for the sky. Ain't gonna miss a thing. I'm gonna have my fling. I'm gonna live until I die. Those roads I may know, I'll make them stay low. They'll never trail over my head. I'll be a devil till I'm an angel, but until then, hallelujah, gonna dance, gonna fly, I'll take a chance, flying high, until my number's up, I'm gonna fill my cup, I'm gonna folks, and we got a beautiful day here tonight, beautiful night here tonight. Yeah, I'm feeling really lucky. My ex-girlfriend said she wanted to get back together again. Couldn't believe it, right out of the blue. First I win the lottery, and then my ex-girlfriend said she wanted to get back together. Can you believe that, guys? And where's all these drum kits when I need them? Come on.
They call you Lady Luck, and there is room for doubt. At times you have a very unlady. pickings have been lush, and yet before this evening is over, you might give me the brush. You might forget your manners, you might refuse to stay, and so the best that I can do is pray. Sitting ovation. You know, one thing Sinatra used to say is there's really only one place where money talks, and that's in Vegas, and it says bye-bye. All right, we're ready for the next
to be sung, bells to be rung, wonderful.
Okay, I'm gonna need everybody to please put on your seatbelts for this next song, if you don't mind. Put your tray tables up in the locked and upright position, please, and put your cell phones on airplane mode. And I'll go ahead and wait. I'll wait for you, just 1 second. Okay, you ready to go? Fly me to the moon, let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter, Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, forevermore. You are all I long for, dinner at this little restaurant up on the moon, and I gotta tell you, the food was great, but there was just no atmosphere whatsoever. I couldn't believe it. You guys, another slow song. If any of you lovebirds want to come up here and rekindle some romance on the dance floor here, here's your chance. It's here for our lovebirds here. Well, you guys are really starting to get under my skin here tonight in a good way. So I got a little song for that. Okay, after this, we're gonna open the dance floor up again and start the dance contest. I think it's a $1,000 prize for first place. I could be wrong. Or it's a date. It's a date with our bass player. Yeah. All right. Nobody's interested? Yeah, here we go.
I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. Tried so not to give in. I said to myself this affair never would go so well. But why should I try to resist when, baby, I know so well I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near. In spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats how it yells in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. Stop before I begin, 'cause I've got you under my skin. For the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats how it yells in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Why not choose your mentality? Wake up, step up to reality. We got any real Sinatra fans out there tonight? How many of you have actually seen Sinatra in concert before? Anyone? Nobody. You did? Oh. Okay, I was very lucky to see him. She saw him, all right. I saw him in Chicago in the 90s in one of his last shows, and he sounded very good all the way to the end. And that's probably when I started doing it, back in the 90s. All right.
going to dedicate this next song to my ex. Never bother with anyone she dates. That's why the lady is a tramp. Doesn't like dice games with barons and earls. She won't go to Harlem dressed in ermine and pearls. Dish the dirt with the rest of those girls. That's why this chick is a tramp. Loves a free, cool, groovy wind in her hair. Life without a care. California, so cold and so damp. That's why the lady is a tramp. She gets too hungry to wait there for dinner at eight. She adores a theater, however, never gets stay late. She wouldn't bother with anyone she'd ate. That is why the lady is a tramp. Doesn't like dice games with sharpies and frauds. She will never go to Harlem driving shiny Lincolns and Fords. She won't dish the dirt with the rest of those broads. That's why the lady is a tramp. She loves a free, fine, wild, knockdown, cuckoo, groovy wind in her hair. Life without a care. She's broke, ma. California, so cold and so damp. That's why the lady is a tramp. Thank you. We got any Italians here tonight? Italians? All right, you know why Italians don't like Jehovah's Witnesses? They don't like any witnesses. All right. Well, we got a beautiful night here tonight, folks. Great night, so-so music. What more can you ask for? So let's do a little summer song here. Thank you. Summer wind came blown in from across the sea. It lingered there to touch your hair and walk with me. All summer long we sang a song and then we strolled that golden sand. Two sweethearts and the summer wind. Like painted kites, those days and nights, they went flying by. The world was new beneath the blue of the sky. Softer than a piper man, one day it called to you. I lost you to the summer wind. The autumn winds and the winter winds, they have come and gone. Still those days. The summer wind, warm summer wind, ooh, that summer wind.
Alright, gotta loosen my legs up here a little bit, getting a little stiff standing up here on stage. Okay, anybody bring their dancing shoes tonight? I know a couple dancers over there. We're gonna go ahead and open the dance floor up again for this next little number here, folks. Don't be shy. Judges, are you ready in the back? You ready? Okay. Hold on a second. Oh, save last dance. You can dance every dance with the guy who gives you the eye, let him hold you tight. You can smile every smile for the man who held your hand beneath the pale moonlight. But don't forget who's taking you home and in whose arms you're gonna be. So, darling, save the last dance for me. Oh, I know that the music's fine like sparkling wine. Go and have your fun. Laugh and sing, but while we're apart, don't give your heart to anyone. And don't forget who's taking you home and in whose arms you're gonna be. So, darling, save the last dance for me. Baby, don't you know I love you so? Can't you feel it when we touch? Oh, that the music's fine, like sparkling wine. Go and have your fun, laugh and sing.
Special request, folks, but I don't care. I'm going to keep singing anyways. Just one second, folks. I'm looking to see if I can fulfill this request. I forgot to mention the most important band member that I brought with me tonight. His name's Philip. He's right at the front of the stage here.
disappear from view. But they all disappear from view.
Sure if the birthday girl's here or not. Looking at my watch. Is Kayla in the audience? Kayla, the birthday girl? It's also my keyboard player's birthday today, too. Let's give a round of applause for him. Oh, I don't think Kayla's here. So we're going to do happy birthday, but maybe she'll show up in the next few minutes. Let's find out. All right, I'm going to do one more, and then I'm going to try to look to see if we can do one of those special requests. And we're going to invite some of you lovebirds back to the dance floor here with this little number. Find it all so important.
in a shy way.
Just one quick second. I'm going to see if we can find one of those request songs.
Thank you.
found it. Let's hear it for the band one more time, folks. I think we found the song you're looking for. Are we ready, guys? Oh, thank you guys all again for joining us here tonight and sticking around this far. Got a few more songs to do, and we're gonna need some volunteer rockettes for the last song too, so get ready.
Let me spend my life.
life making love to you. Thank you all so very, very much again for joining us, and thank you again to Oxford DDA for having us here tonight. Oh, are you ready? Are you ready for the... Oh, okay, are you ready? Okay, we're gonna do a little happy birthday to Kayla. Is that Kayla right there? Oh, all right. Happy. Okay, everybody, join in with me. Here we go. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Kayla. Happy birthday to you. And many, many more. Okay, for our final number, we're gonna need, I'm doing some auditions for my road show, and I'm looking for Rockettes. Okay, so you can come right over here. Right there, it's good, yep. Need some more Rockettes for this last song. Any budding dancers wanna try out for my road show? Maybe you'll get the rhythm once the song starts. And you'll feel the urge to join this lovely young lady here. All right, ready? You just kind of do one of the things. I'll show you what to do. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and. That's it. She's done. She's doing it. All right, let's hear it for her.
Start spreading the news, I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes, they are longing to stray right through the very heart of it. New York, New York. In a city that doesn't sleep, and to find out king of the hill, top of the heap. These little town blues, they are melting away. I'll make a brand new start of it in old New York. If I can make it there, I'll make it anywhere. It's up to you, New York, New York. Let's give a big round of applause to our dancers over here. it's up to you, New York, New York, New York.
Thank you. Thank you. I want to say thank you to meet my fiance. What did you say your name was again? Thank you so much, folks. Have a wonderful evening. Hope to see you again sometime. My name is Jeff Grainger, and I'm on social media if you want to follow and tell all your Sinatra-loving friends about me. Let's hear it one more time for the band. Pretty good. All right, thank you so much, folks. Have a wonderful evening, and enjoy your July. Thank you so much. Thank you.